Tomatoes are so healthy for you, you should eat them daily. Interestingly, we eat them as vegetables, but they are biologically fruits. They come in a variety of colors, like yellow, red or green, but the best is the red one since it contains the most antioxidants. Hello guys! I'm Agnes and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel with our Food Fundamentals series. In today's video, we are talking about the health benefits of tomatoes. Tomatoes are low in calories and high in water. 95% of a tomato is water. This makes tomatoes ideal for weight loss and they are also very hydrating. Hydration is really important for your overall health and also helps your digestion and your physical performance. If you are doing any training or sports, you need more fluids. The most important health benefit of tomatoes is that they are the best dietary source of lycopene. This antioxidant is linked to countless health benefits. It decreases the risk of bladder, lung, prostate, skin and stomach cancers. It can also reduce the risk of coronary artery disease. Tomatoes are especially rich in vitamins like vitamin C and vitamin K. Vitamin C is beneficial for your immune system, it can help you if you have a common cold, and it can protect the body from infections. Besides this, vitamin C can help reduce inflammation in the body and kill free radicals, which can lead to serious illnesses. Vitamin C can also be effective to reduce the risk of heart disease and also help lower blood pressure, which is a risk factor of heart problems. Vitamin K is essential for bone strength and blood clotting. Although, if you take any blood thinning medication, contact your doctor first about your vitamin K intake. Tomatoes are good for your heart health because they contain potassium, which can control your blood pressure and help reduce the risk of heart disease. Tomatoes are also rich in folate, which is mostly important for pregnant women and helps tissue growth and healthy cell function. Tomatoes are good for your skin health, they can protect against sunburn. If you like tomato juice, you can certainly substitute tomatoes in your everyday diet. You should drink a glass of tomato juice every day. And don't worry, processed tomatoes are just as good as fresh ones, because it makes it easier for the body to absorb the lycopene. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also comment below how you like your tomatoes. Share it with a friend and also please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos regularly. Until the next video, bye guys! At Bites Fitness we help those who are living a healthy lifestyle and make time to cook for themselves by providing health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, then make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos daily.